after he cut the log. This is with his chainsaw. And that thing is absolutely perfect. It's one of the best cuts, I believe, I've ever seen with a chainsaw splitting a log like that. That's just absolutely gorgeous.